Face in front. We're gonna do what's called a reverse figure eight now. Just face in front. So a reverse figure eight is a way of doing a low block. So you're either sweeping someone's leg and then hitting them, or you're blocking like a strike and then doing an uppercut. Okay? So Trevor, I'm gonna get you to be my Yuki if you don't mind. Is that okay?
Okay.
Here, right,
let's go back to here.
So whether or not you had the bow, put your right leg in front. So a reverse figure eight would be to sweep the leg, and then, so push him one way, and then hit him the other way. So it's a, so low block and an uppercut put together. Okay, so either sweep the leg, or Trevor, I'm going to get you to thrust me right here. Okay, or actually, sorry, I want you to thrust in the knee. So block, and then if you're still coming forward with your momentum, so I'm blocking and just like that. Okay? So two ways there. You can either sweep your leg and hit them on the way back, or you can block and then strike after you block. Okay? So put your right leg in front. Good, because that's how we end the press block, right? So right leg in front. And from here. Now, there's no high block here, but I just say go high block just so that you know that you're flipping your hands over, okay? So it's not a high block, but I'm just going to say lift your hands so you can see what I'm doing, okay? So from here,
nice and slowly.
Bring this one down, and this one over top. Actually, don't think of it as a, like, a turn this way. Think of it as a reverse strike. Get going to a reverse strike. Right? Just do that, but do it low. So from here, go.
Open.
All right. There you go, nice and low. Because imagine you're blocking your knees. And you're blocking your knees. Now from here, step back and go over this. Okay? Now, from the low block, I want you to pull straight back to your shoulder. Now instead of throwing a punch, you're going to keep going back, keep going back, keep going back, and come. Situ, as the French say, situ. Okay, so from the punch, or from the press block, that is, right leg in front. Okay, so do a reverse strike, but low.
Reverse twist.
Good, and then step back, and then continue back, 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 down, and up. Nice, good job. And then if you do it quick enough, this is called a figure eight. I don't know if you did figure eights last class, this is a figure eight. And if you look at it, low block uppercut, low block, that's a reverse figure eight, right? Which is why this is a forwards figure eight, and this is a uppercut, low block, uppercut, low. That's a reverse figure eight. So which is why we call it reverse figure eight, because it's a low block and an uppercut. So we can get it moving fluidly, low block, uppercut, low block, uppercut. Just like that, then you can get more faster at the reverse figure eight. So it's a low block and an uppercut. And a forward figure eight is like that. Okay? All right, guys. Let's put our feet together. Bow. Great job today. Reverse figure eight, press blocks, reverse strike punch, defending yourself, respecting your weapon. Good. All right, guys. Low high five for everyone in the world. Okay, Gavin?